Come with me to a family-run pizzeria, Grace's.
Run by Grace and James, you'll find them hidden away on the ground floor of a converted house joined to a post office in St. Albans.
This is their collab with Coles Burger in the making. The dough is stretched out, then on goes three types of cheese.
A drizzle of garlic olive oil, a dusting of oregano,
homemade olive vodka sauce, Coles patty burger meatballs,
jalapenos, and a touch of marinara before putting it into the oven till it looks like
this. Then hit with a gherkin caramel burger sauce
and a painting of garlic butter.
Now it was Gracie's turn.
And she showed me how to make the signature hot honey pepperoni pizza.
I could have listened to these two all day tell stories about their pizza travels.
It was fascinating to learn from their passion and forming those crusts we can definitely trust.
Both pizzas were sublime. I loved how crispy the base was, but you still get that gooey, cheesy texture
that was loaded with flavour on top of flavour on top of flavour.
They then made me their secret menu calzone.
This was stuffed with a whole ball of burrata, a slow-cooked ragu,
and it was the best calzone I've ever had in my life.
My friend has travelled four times in the last month to eat this pizza because it is that good.
If you can't take a date to come eat, enjoy.